one at the restaurant. This is Huanglong Xie, a famous tea culture village in Nanjing, Jiangsu province. Walking here in the village, you are in the company of beautiful mountains, lush trees, tea gardens, as well as the sounds of birds and breeze.
But things were different years ago. Though the village was famous for producing premium teas for hundreds of years, the products could not reach the market due to bad road conditions. And as a result, the village suffered from poverty, driving many youngsters away to the cities. In recent years, great changes have taken place. Among them, new white roads built to increase connectivity. In 2013, the authorities launched a project aiming to make the village an attraction, focusing on tea culture.
Today, its tourism has really taken off. This is the main street of Huanglongxian, where people come to taste the local cuisine. And today, we're checking out one of the restaurants.
老板娘，您好，您好，您好，您好。最近生意怎么样？还可以，挺好的。我知道咱们村很多人啊，都和您一样，通过开饭店、开农家乐过上了好日子。我特别想知道您平时是怎么经营的。你要想知道今天在我们吃房实习一天，你就知道了。好啊，那我们带您带我去。好的。
不妨先把围裙带上。啊，进厨房第一件事先带围裙。先把我这些菜给我切掉啊。啊，这么多呀、啊。It's 95 degrees Fahrenheit in Nanjing today, and it feels even hotter here. I do feel the pressure from the boss's presence here. We are a production line now. She's waiting for all the ingredients to cook, so I better hurry. No more talking now.
Hey, 上菜！来喽！好，我给端出去。
Huang Honglin used to work in a factory. Long work hours left her with no time for family. And oftentimes, she and her husband had no spare money after paying for necessary expenses. Encouraged by Huanglongxian's new development potential, Huang and her husband decided to come back and run a restaurant in the village. And it turned out to be a right decision.
您几位吃好了，东西别了啊，我送送您。来来，这边请。您慢走啊，改天再来。再见，再见，再见，再见，再见，再见，拜拜。 And just like that, we're getting ready to close. I am tired after a long day as an apprentice chef and waiter. But for the lady that runs this place, this is every day.
Hey!
经营这农家乐转眼就八年了，您跟之前在工厂上班比，你更喜欢哪个？
我比较喜欢在家，因为经济是比较自由。第二是我们挣的钱比较在工厂要多很多，家里孩子、老人都能照顾到。以前上班都是顾不到家门，都是我们在很远的地方，就是留守儿童和老人那种感觉。农家乐，像我们这样一年二三十万是好挣的。忙的时候，我们还可以请一些临时工，有时候还有厨师也可以请的。
享受生活方面，现在跟以前有什么不一样？
现在我们一般的夏季的时候，我们一般的可以。 出去旅游，然后我们有时间也想早点休息，去街上报了个瑜伽班，也可以去练练瑜伽。
那么你觉得我们常说的这个小康生活的标准，你们达到了吗？
肯定是达到了。我觉得我的幸福指数是非常高的，因为我不用为了挣钱而挣钱，随遇而安嘛，就特别安逸的那种感觉。我很喜欢这种生活。
你觉得什么样的生活就是小康生活？
是不会为了挣钱而挣钱，因为。 钱够花，但是不会觉得自己有很大压力，然后有充足的时间可以做自己想做的事。
那么您对之后生活的规划呢？有什么样的期待？
我希望我们这里的环境
会变得更好，我们的下一代更能意识到这一点。绿水青山是我们的财富源泉，也是我们未来生活的源泉。
Xiaokang, or moderate prosperity, comes in all forms and sizes. Sometimes all it takes is running a restaurant at a village that just knows how to make full use of its ecological resources and put people's development first. 中时 CGTN, 黄龙县 in 南京。